My name is Niu Hao from the University of Tokyo. Our work is to secure transmission through multi-hop relaying in wireless body area networks. The theory is based on physical layer security, which utilizes the wireless channel fading to secure the transmission. Briefly speaking, if the channel quality between Alice to Bob is better than that between Alice to Eve, some information can be transmitted that cannot decoded at Eve. To improve the physical layer security, we must increase the channel quality of the legitimate links and reduce that of the wiretap links. According to the literatures, the multi-hop relaying is regarded as an effective strategy to improve the channel quality of legitimate links. To confirm the assumptions, we derived the sequence performance of the single-hop transmission and the multi-hop relaying. This is the theoretical results, and we also did a simulation to evaluate the performance. It can be observed that multi-hop relaying is better than that of the direct transmission. In future, we will realize our proposals in practical systems. That's my presentation. Thank you.